Once again,
9, 7, 6, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, I don't know.
हेलो, आवाज क्लियर है?
हाँ मैम।
हेलो।
हाँ मैम, आवाज क्लियर है।
हेलो, आवाज क्लियर है मेरी?
हाँ आवाज क्लियर।
मुझे क्यों नहीं आ रही तुम लोगों की आवाज? है तो प्रॉब्लम हो जाएगी।
हेलो हेलो मैम।
हेलो मैम, गुड मॉर्निंग।
हेलो
हेलो
हेलो, 1 2 3 माइक चेक। हेलो
हाय मैम, गुड मॉर्निंग।
हेलो हाँ मैम।
हेलो
हाँ मैम, सर आ रहे हैं, उनको वेट किया था करने के लिए। अभिषेक का आ गया है कासवन कर का, उसका स्टार्ट करें क्या? एक ही है ना वो? हाँ मैम ठीक है, चलो। हाँ हाँ मैम।
मैम
मैम, आपने माइक ऑफ किया है क्या?
ओ पापा।
हेलो, अरे मैम ने माइक पण ऑन ऑफ केला
आहे। ऑफ केला आहे? नाही, दीपिकाने पण केलाय का?
हो वाटत।
हो
पण
इथे ऑफ दाखवते दीपिका तुझ।
अरे ती मध्ये मध्ये करते, ऑफ करते,
आवाजच असेल ना।
रेकॉर्ड करू करते।
हेलो
हेलो,
आवाज आ रही क्या?
हाँ मैम।
हाँ मैम आ रही।
अरे तुम लोगों की मुझे आवाज ही नहीं आ रही, पता नहीं क्या हो गया।
हेड ईयरफोन्स लगाओ मैम।
हेलो
तेजा,
मुझसे मत करो
मैम, मैं कुछ नहीं बोल रही। मैम आपने शायद माइक ऑफ किया है क्या? हेलो मैम, प्रिया मैम आप ही ले रहे हो क्या वाइवा?
तेजल म्यूट करो।
हाँ मैम।
निहाल म्यूट करो।
हाँ।
अभिषेक।
हाँ मैम।
हाँ करो। अभी सुनो, जब सर एक्सटर्नल वाइवा एक्सटर्नल ज्वाइन करेंगे तो तुम लोगों को सिर्फ जिस ग्रुप का वाइवा हो रहा है वही अनम्यूट करेगा, ओके? एंड बैकग्राउंड नॉइज बहुत हो रही है तो थोड़ा देखो तुम लोगों की साइड से बैकग्राउंड नॉइज नहीं हो, तो मैं एक्सटर्नल को बोलती हूँ वो ज्वाइन करते हैं। ही इज रेडी। सो तुम अपना पीपीटी वगैरह रेडी रखो, ओके? जस्ट सबको शेयर करना आता है ना
मैम? मैम
हाँ बोलो।
मैम अगर स्क्रीन शेयर कर, अभी सब लोग मोबाइल पे है तो मैम स्क्रीन शेयर मोबाइल से करेंगे तो चलेगा ना?
हाँ हाँ, कोई एक शेयर करो जिसके पास डॉक्यूमेंट पूरा है।
ओके
ओके
ओके मैम,
वो शेयर करेगा, बाकी लोग उसको ज्वाइन करेंगे ओरली। प्रेजेंटेशन एक का ही है ना, अलाउ करेगा।
ओके मैम,
डिसाइड कर लो बिफोर द एक्सटर्नल कौन प्रेजेंटेशन करेगा।
ओके मैम।
कौन कर रहा है? तेजल।
हमारे तेजल
स्क्रीन शेयर का ऑप्शन मेरे पास नहीं दिख रहा है।
तुमने मोबाइल से किया है क्या?
हाँ मोबाइल से।
टॉप पर जाओ, टॉप पर सभी लोग, मगर मोबाइल से किया है तो टॉप में 3 डॉट्स है।
हाँ
ओके, वहाँ पे क्लिक करोगे तो प्रेजेंट स्क्रीन आता है ऑप्शन।
हाँ
ठीक है, तो प्रेजेंट स्क्रीन क्लिक करना एंड देन गो टू योर पीपीटी जहाँ पे भी तुमने फोल्डर में सेव की है तो हम लोग उसको देख सकते हैं।
ओके मैम।
ओके तो तेजल का ग्रुप है, तेजल तुम्हारे साथ कौन कौन है? अभिषेक शुक्ला?
नहीं नहीं पोते है, शुभम है, दीपिका है और मुदस्सिर है।
ओके तुम्हारा पूरा ग्रुप आ गया है। निहाल दीक्षा कौन है?
पता नहीं मैम।
ओके अभिषेक बंगारी तुम्हारा पार्टनर की दोनों सारे? निहाल तुम्हारा पार्टनर नहीं है?
मेरा ही
पार्टनर। अरे ये उसके साथ है ना अभिषेक?
नहीं मैम, मैं अभिषेक अभिषेक शुक्ला और दीक्षा हम 4 लोग हैं।
अच्छा ओके ठीक है,
सही नहीं
आ रही है। ओके मैम ज्वाइन किए?
हाँ
मैम, मैं सर को बुलाती हूँ।
ओके मैम।
सर ज्वाइन कर लेना। अभिषेक अपना अनम्यूट करो, बहुत वॉइस आ रहा है। अभिषेक वंगारी म्यूट कर सर।
Thank you. हाजी हसन अनिरुद्ध कॉल योर पार्टनर
यस हाजी इज रिमेनिंग मैम
यस हाजी इज रिमेनिंग
हां आई वांट टेक्स्ट हिम मैम
ओके एंड बी सीरियस रिकॉर्डिंग स्टार्ट किया है मैंने ओके तो डोंट डू नथिंग फॉर यू Rusha?
Yes, ma'am.
Mute yourself. थोड़ा बैकग्राउंड का तुम लोग ध्यान रखो, बहुत नॉइज हो रही है तुम लोगों की साइड से, क्योंकि एट अ टाइम जो प्रोजेक्ट का वाइवा ओरल है वही लोग अनम्यूट होंगे. ओके, बाकी रिमेनिंग म्यूट करके रखोगे. एंड एज योर डैड वेट कर इज कमिंग.
प्रिया?
हाँ मैम.
मुझे शायद से मीटिंग के लिए निकलना पड़ेगा 11:30 बजे.
हाँ हाँ.
सर के साथ अच्छे कोई प्रॉब्लम आता है तो इमीडिएटली मुझे कॉल करना अगर ये बच्चे कुछ क्रिएट करते इशू तो.
ओके मैम. ओके ओके. सर आए नहीं ना अभी. वेट सर जॉइन कर रहे हैं.
ओके
अनिरुद्ध कहाँ चला गया? सर कहाँ रहे? अनिरुद्ध हाजी को कॉल करो, हाजी रह गया है सर।
मैम बता दिया ही जॉइनिंग।
ओके मैम सर को कुछ प्रॉब्लम हो रही शायद
ज्वाइन करने में।
उनको लिंक भेजा मैंने, बात भी की उनको 11:10 की देर पे ही फोन किया था। भाई फिर से कॉल करती हूँ उनको। मैम वो लैपटॉप से ज्वाइन हो रहे हैं।
ओके सर लैपटॉप से ज्वाइन हो रहे हैं।
यस मैम, वो उनको भी रिकॉर्डिंग करनी है आई थिंक।
ओके ओके
यस एवरीवन बी रेडी विथ योर पावर पॉइंट प्रेजेंटेशन। ओके एंड एट द टाइम ऑफ वाइवा ओनली द प्रेजेंटेशन ग्रुप विल बी अनम्यूट। Remaining all mute yourself. Yes, sir is coming. Hello. Hello. Good morning, sir. Hello.
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
सर इज म्यूट एक्चुअली कैन सी इज माइक इज
नो मैम म्यूज अनम्यूट। हेलो हेलो
हाँ गुड मॉर्निंग मैडम।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग गुड मॉर्निंग। आर द स्टूडेंट्स देयर?
यस सर। हाँ
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
हाँ गुड मॉर्निंग। गुड मॉर्निंग मैडम। हाउ आर यू मैडम? प्रिया मैडम।
Yes, sir. I am fine. How are you?
I am fine, sir.
Our HOD, madam. Good, good, good. चलो अच्छा हो गया देख के.
First time experience.
हाँ, really.
Good, good, good. How many batches are there? Groups are there?
Six groups are there, sir. In two groups, one members are there.
Pandit sir.
हाँ, मैं बोला ना मैडम. हाँ मैडम बोला बोला मैडम वॉइस येत नहीं है आवाज नहीं है। हेलो मैडम। मैडम यू आर नॉट ऑडिबल
सर।
हाँ प्रिया मैडम।
हाँ सर मुझे सुनाई दे
रहा है। हाँ अभी आ रहा है आवाज। काय काय म्हणता है? काय आवाज येत नाही मॅडम।
अरे मीटिंग कदाचित मला सोडावी लागेल।
काय हरकत नाही मॅडम, काय हरकत नाही। वी विल कंटिन्यू मॅडम।
प्रिया सर को बता देना अगर मैं लेफ्ट हो गई तो।
ओके मैडम ठीक है, क्या हरकत है मैडम।
हाँ मैम प्रॉब्लम नहीं है।
नीलिमा मैडम क्या हरकत नहीं।
अब सो यू कैन स्टार्ट नाउ।
ओके ओके डेफिनेटली।
फर्स्ट ग्रुप अभिषेक कासवनकर यू आर इंडिविजुअल सो प्लीज स्टार्ट योर ग्रुप। अभिषेक कासवनकर।
ओके सर।
ओके मैडम इज इट ऑडिबल
मैडम? प्रिया मैडम।
हाँ सर।
आपल्याला काही फॉर्म वगैरे भरायचा आहे त्यांचा काही गुगल फॉर्म वगैरे?
सर मॅडम गुगल हा मॅम
नाही या विद्यार्थ्यांचं काही भरायचं आहे का माझ्या फॉर्मच डिटेल्स?
हॅलो।
हाँ मॅडम बोला ना।
हाँ सर अभी तक तो मुझे कुछ मैं रिकॉर्डिंग स्टार्ट की, रिकॉर्डिंग करने के लिए बोला था मुझे और HTML में अटेंडेंस डाउनलोड करने के लिए कहा था। So I am doing this.
ठीक है ठीक है, that is also okay.
Yes.
And later we will I will mail you the report of these groups.
Yes sir.
Okay fine, no problem.
Okay, so should we start sir?
Yes yes definitely.
Abhishek Kaswankar.
Yes sir. Sunil. Am I audible?
Yes yes. You are sir.
Yes yes. He is audible. Yes he is audible.
आता मला PPT upload करावा लागेल ना?
प्रेझेंट शेअर मध्ये जायचं। प्रेझेंट नाव मध्ये जा।
अच्छा
त्याच्यामध्ये मग त्या विंडोला शेअर कर। शेअर नको करू, विंडो शेअर कर।
ओके
तिथे मग तुझी फाईल ब्राउज कर। फाईल ब्राउज कर।
प्रेजेंट नाउ एंड देन विंडो को क्लिक करो। यस यस अभिषेक गुड।
काम आ गया। आता एफ फाइव कर, एफ फाइव
यस अभिषेक
एफ फाइव कर फुल स्क्रीन. हाँ गुड 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 नाउ यू कैन स्टार्ट.
अच्छा तो शुरू करूँगा.
हाँ हाँ शुरू कर बोल.
हाँ तर इलेक्ट्रिक व्हीकल बैटरी स्वैपिंग स्टेशन तर बेसिकली ह्याच्यामध्ये दोन बॅटऱ्या म्हणजे इलेक्ट्रिक व्हीकल बॅटरीने चालते तर त्याच्यामध्ये त्याच्या बॅटरीला डिफरेंशिएट केलं दोन्ही दोन सेक्शनमध्ये एक प्रायमरी बॅटरी आणि एक सेकंडरी बॅटरी. प्रायमरी प्रायमरी बॅटरीवरती कार चालते. इंट्रोडक्शन असं देतो. इंटेंशन ऑफ बॅटरी स्वॅपिंग सिस्टम यूजिंग मायक्रोकंट्रोलर इज टू चार्ज बॅटरी व्हाइल व्हीकल इज रनिंग thus saving time for charging as well as reducing power consumption. This process can be performed with help of dynamo attached motor. So actually dynamo आणि solar charging आणि regenerative braking असं तीन ह्याने हे केलं आहे. तर बेसिकली ह्याच्यामध्ये एक मोटर आहे, एक मायक्रोकंट्रोलर आहे जो स्विच करतो दोन बॅटरीना. तर इलेक्ट्रिक व्हीकलची टोटल बॅटरी डिफरेंशिएट केली आहे दोन बॅटरीमध्ये, एक प्रायमरी बॅटरी सेकंडरी बॅटरी. तर
अभिषेक
हा बोला.
यू कॅन स्पीक इन इंग्लिश.
हा हा येस सर. इलेक्ट्रिक व्हीकल बॅटरी इज डिफरेंशिएटेड इन टू टू कंपोनेंट्स. फर्स्ट इज प्रायमरी बॅटरी अँड सेकंड इज सेकंडरी बॅटरी. सो द इलेक्ट्रिक व्हीकल विच इज लोड, ऍक्च्युली मोटर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक व्हीकल विच इज लोड, इट इज व्हॉट वी कॅन से ड्रिव्हन बाय प्रायमरी बॅटरी इनिशियली. Meanwhile, secondary battery is getting charged by renewable energy sources like solar energy and regenerative braking system. So, when level of battery 1 is below certain level, for example, 20% of its total capacity, total charge, so microcontroller automatically switches from battery 1 to battery 2 which was charging by solar energy and regenerative braking. So we get extra power which is we get power saving. So relays and microcontroller are used and HC05 module is used which sends data from microcontroller to live stream in a smartphone or Android device. Then charge level of battery depends upon value of voltage battery is providing at its output. Voltage sensor circuit is connected to first battery driving motor, thus running vehicle when voltage falls below 10.5 volt. So its level is considered as 25%. Thus it can be replaced by a battery which is charged by dynamo when charged by dynamo and solar and regenerative braking also. So when it is running, then hardware equipments, actually Arduino contains this Atmega328P. Then HC05 model we have attached to it. Then solar panels and batteries etc. Then we require this battery voltage sensing circuit which allows Arduino to sense voltages more than 5 volt. So it is basically a voltage divider circuit. So it has two resistors, 47 kilo ohm and 33 kilo ohm. So with voltage divider arrangement, we get a proportional with 5 volt. Then it is same actually. So So this is actually battery voltage and it's per state of charge. Then this is actually we have created an app, Android application using MIT App Inventor website. So with this interface, we can create Android applications which can connect with Bluetooth modules which are compatible with Arduino like HC05. With serial monitor, it supports baud rate of 9600. So anything which we send through this Arduino or microcontroller, we can get at our Android screen. So this is the code. So this is a developer section actually. Here we develop Android application. These are list speaker, then list speaker buttons. We have to, for example, if we insert a button here, so in this code section, block section, we have to program it. So we have to program it. Then this is a value actually for one single voltage reading. This is then this is code actually. So in this code we are in this void setup we are actually initiating all pins. So it says serial begin, serial dot begin 9600. That means it supports baud rate of 9600. Then pin mode, this pin mode commands are used for input and output. That means A0 is analog pin, A0 to A5 are analog pins actually for Arduino. Then these are output pins 9 and 10 which are used for relay. Then this is a program for voltage sensor. This is program for it. Then we are comparing if voltage is greater than this value like 10.5. So we are switching according to it the relays. Then this is a basic.
In this program again, why you have mentioned one more time voltage greater than 10.5?
That is okay.
Next loop is just see. Again it is greater than or equal to 10.5.
Okay. So I think this is
third loop is greater than 11.5, no?
Yes. So this is,
I can understand greater than 10.5, greater than 11.5, but why again recopying?
This is actually old program.
Okay. So you have to modify.
We are modifying it according to this application. So we are actually getting this value and putting it here. That means this is a voltage reading or this is charge percentage. So we have to split it according to it. We have to fill in these boxes. So we get output like this on our device. So actually this program is in my black book. So can I open it?
Abhishek, tell me, this is the final exam or intermediate exam?
Final exam, sir, but actually I have uploaded from black book actually.
Priya madam?
Sir?
This is final exam or middle exam?
No, final exam, sir.
Final exam... No, last year's final exam, no? Last year's student's final exam.
Yes, sir.
Okay. That BE ka student, ka na?
Yes,
so,
sir.
Abhishek, can anyone from your group explain me about the measurement of these labels?
Sir, Excuse me, sir. He is only one individual in his group.
Single person. Abhishek, can you explain me about that level measurement?
Which level measurement?
Voltage level you are measuring, na? With Arduino.
At
pin number A0, you are giving the signal. It's the analog signal. So what happens thereafter?
We compare it. Ek minute.
But inside something will be happening, na? In that Arduino.
So
what is happening in that Arduino?
How it compares, how it converts.
See, Arduino is a digital device, na? It's not an analog device.
Okay.
It should convert that analog signal into digital, na?
Where
is the ADC?
Okay. In
Black
Book, I have written full program. Can I explain from that?
Yes. Anywhere, I just want to know whether you understood your project or not.
Okay.
Can't you explain orally, Abhishek?
This is our final actually program. So in this program actually if we have this statement we have written, if voltage is between 11.31 to 10.5 volt, then first we print voltage. So when we print voltage, so we will get output here as voltage. Then for splitting voltage, so we have to split it. When we perform in App Inventor, so we have to split here. So we select like when this speaker one, so this is this speaker one actually. So we have to split it from another value. So here we have written 5 because it is 5% charge. So first we printed voltage. Then we added this column, so to split it. So we split at this column.
Okay.
Then we write 5. Then split at this column. Then we print 2 because we have to print that motor is connected to battery 2 or battery 1. So we are writing it. Battery 1 is connected to vehicle. So. Here we are writing battery 1 or battery 2.
Correct.
So this is for 5% and at 5% we are switching actually between two devices, two batteries. So we are writing here relays high. 9 and 10. If 11.58 is if voltage is between this voltage we got from this
Abhishek.
Yes.
Listen to me. See, first of all, do you you tell me your Arduino is an analog or digital device?
Arduino is an analog device.
Arduino. Microcontroller.
Microcontroller is an analog device, so the digital device, but it has a voltage, actually it can measure only one input. That's okay, but can it read that 10.5, 10.7? How
that pin will come to know that the voltage is between 11.31 and 10.5?
Actually we are giving from 0 to 5 here, which is converted with a voltage sensor.
what is the output of voltage sensor?
It is between 0 to 5 volt, which is
correct. Perfect. 0 to 5 volt. So that 11.3 suppose corresponds to 5 volt, and 10.5 corresponds to 3 volts. Let it be like that. Okay.
Uh-huh.
So it is, you are scaling down that potential. Fine.
Uh-huh.
In between 0 to 5. But now still it is analog voltage 0 to 5.
Uh-huh.
Then how my Arduino will read that analog voltage?
It has INT volt analog read function.
Okay, fine. So what it does?
It basically gives us value, actually.
What values it gives?
When we...
Is it giving any digital outputs inside?
No. It gives us voltage, actually. In this... we are getting this... Actually, we are written this variable, actually, voltage. So we are... Here, we are getting voltage.
You have mentioned here analog read A0. It means it will read the analog pin. Fine. And what is this mapping you have done? This is very important. This statement is very important. The second statement, double voltage. Map. What it implies?
It is between maximum. Actually, it is.
So what do you have mapped here?
What do you have mapped here?
What are these values, 2500 and 1023?
These are between the... for voltage sensor, I have... read this program, actually.
That is okay, but you should understand the logic behind it, na? You should understand the working of Arduino, how it functioning. Isn't it? Because Arduino will read these values. These are the mapping values.
Okay.
Are you getting me? Digital values.
Okay.
Corresponds to that, it is these are the values given.
Okay.
The maximum limits. So when it is 5 volts, see, first of all, with the voltage divider circuit, you are scaling it down from 12 volts to 5 volts maximum. 5 volt. Isn't it? And that 0 to 5 has been scaled over here. Has been mapped over here in the digital forms. So many values. Now, when the reading is 2500, it corresponds to 5 volts.
Yes.
Are you getting me? So, internally, it will look for that value 2500. Corresponds to this 2500, what is the digital value that it will see at the output of your ADC? And then, accordingly, it will switch over either this program or next program or whatever program you have mentioned.
Are you getting me? Yes.
So it will map as per that, but these particular maximum limits.
Yes.
There is an ADC inside available inside this Arduino. That ADC will convert that analog input into digital input. The output of that digital input will be lying in this range.
Yes. In this range.
These values. Huh?
Yes.
So it is 2500, it is not exactly 2, this is not the analog, this is decimal value corresponds to that digital number.
Yes.
How many bits are there? How many bits that ADC is available? It's 8 bit, 12 bit. How many bits?
Analog to digital.
When will you get 2500?
Okay.
Are you getting me? 8-bit ADC will give maximum value how much? 2 raised to 8, isn't it? So how much it is 2 raised to 8? How much?
256.
Perfect. Mm-hmm. Then for this 2500, how many bits we require? How many bits of ADC required? Do it for 2 raised to 12.
Okay,
2 raised to 12, 4096. And 2 raised to 10,
1024.
So this will be around 12 bit ADC.
Yes.
And pin use karke usne 2500 tak leke gaya hai. Are you getting me? These values map as per our number of bits for the ADC
available.
हाँ क्या और वो ये वैल्यू कंपेयर करता है अंदर.
हाँ
चल आगे चल.
Now we are comparing these values actually from 5%, 10%, then 20 up to 100. So and we switch according to it.
Fine, next. So this is regarding Arduino portion. Can you explain me something about interfacing with mobile?
Interfacing with mobile. Actually, it does everything. Actually, this SC05 module cannot send multimedia files. So it can send only text files. So we don't have to write any other program for this. Through serial begin 9600, it sends data. So in this MIT App Inventor program, we had two screens. So with this list picker, they have certain connections like Bluetooth, Bluetooth, etc. So with the Bluetooth, they give us a list of available Bluetooth devices. So when we connect, it shows connected, and now we can send data over it. So which is we can send data over it. So in this case, this is voltage, then fire, etc. So we have to arrange blocks for it. For example, if we choose this list picker, so in the designer section, we have to create blocks for it. So this is a block for a Bluetooth client. So when this speaker one, set list speaker one elements to Bluetooth client address and names. So
okay, that's okay.
After
Abhishek, can I ask one thing? The way it is automatically switching from one battery to another battery depending upon the levels, na?
Depending upon levels.
Have you given any provision to switch over those batteries manually? Suppose my one of the battery is full, but still it is not going for another battery. So can I switch over that battery to?
No, basically, na, that Arduino has only sense voltage sensing for one battery.
Okay.
It can sense only battery voltage of one battery, so we can keep it either high or low for one battery. So when this battery one is below 5% or below 10%, so it will switch to battery two.
And the charging will start automatically?
No, battery one will not charge.
So how the battery one will charge then later?
No, that we have to charge manually. Because
manually? What for that dynamo is given?
No, that dynamo I was attaching for actually a petrol based vehicle, but it is not environmental friendly. So I decided then solar panel and regenerative. We should use that instead.
So that we have not used in your project, solar panel and
solar panel. Solar panel I have used, but
so whenever that battery is going down, the solar panel will start charging that battery?
No, battery 2 will be always be charging by solar panel and any external sources that we are regenerated, non-reusable sources that we are connecting to it. It will always be, when vehicle moving also, it will be charging. and when its main primary battery will be reduced below a certain percent, for example 10%, then it will switch to battery 2. Then after battery switch battery 2 is drained, the vehicle will stop, and then we have to charge this battery above.
Abhishek, that doesn't make any sense, na? See, why we are so as not to have any interruption in our driving, isn't it? So if at all it is going to stop, then how will it help us? So in that case, you would have given a provision to charge the battery automatically. So whenever the battery is, whenever the vehicle is running, based on dynamo, it should charge another battery, and whenever it is stopped, based on solar panel, it should charge another battery. So at a particular moment, one of the batteries should be charged completely. Both should not be drained at any moment.
I have thought about it, but the voltage from the power from solar panel and regenerative braking is very small. So it cannot be drive the entire vehicle. So we can only get a little energy saving.
Okay.
We cannot entirely.
One of your slide was showing that voltages. Can you show that slide?
Huh.
12 volt, 12.5 volt, 12.6 volt.
Huh.
Battery voltage you read, na?
Huh.
So, I don't understand how your battery voltage is going beyond 12.5 volt when your battery itself is of 12 volt. Are you getting me, Abhishek?
When full charge, it shows some.
But still, your battery is of maximum 12 volts. Na? How can you read a voltage greater than 12.5? Greater than 12 volts?
No, sir.
Your battery is of what value? Tell me.
Battery is of 12 volt. But
how that battery can charge another battery of greater than to value greater than 12 volts?
No, it is not charging another battery. It is getting charged by solar panel and regenerative braking.
Who is getting charged? Battery is getting charged. So battery is of what value?
12 volt, but it supplies 12 volt. But when it is full charged, it is actually more than 12 volt.
How much? That's what I'm asking. How much it is? See, that something is contradictory, because you are charging with voltage not more than 12 volts, but you are getting the output battery charge with voltage greater than 12 volts.
We will charge according to that voltage.
Abhishek, my point is not that. My point is, how can your battery or the next device will get charged with value more than 12 volts?
वो आपने एक
टेबल में दिखाया ना, येलो टेबल, कुछ कलर टेबल का ना. So I got worried about that value, how the values are going beyond 12 volts.
I want to explain it again actually. When a battery 1 is driving the load, that is car, so the battery 2 will be simultaneously charged with solar panel and regenerative braking. Battery 2 is charging now when vehicle is running. And when battery 1 is below a certain level or voltage, then it automatically switches to battery 2 and vehicle runs on battery 2 now.
Fine, okay, that's okay.
And when battery one, we will charge manually battery one below about that 10% voltage.
Huh.
So it will again switch from battery 2 to battery
1. My point is not that only. My point is different.
Okay.
Why don't you show that slide to me?
Okay.
Oh, yellow color ka table. I'm interested in that slide.
Okay.
ऐसा कुछ वोल्टेज मिलता है ज्यादा तो दैट इज गुड ना. 12 वोल्ट के, हाँ ये वोल्टेज, ये क्या है, ये बैटरी वोल्ट 12 वोल्ट बैटरी बोल रहे हैं ना. हाउ कैन वी गेट 12.7 वोल्ट? From where will I get that 0.7 volt extra?
When it is actually, I have read from different sites that when it is full charge, it is more than 12 volt actually. It shows actually 12 volt, but on battery. But on battery, it is practically it is more when it is full charge.
ऐसा भी होता है देख लो थोड़ा मुझे थोड़ा सा ये कॉन्ट्राडिक्टरी लग रहा है
नहीं बट आप नहीं बट उसमें कैसे कि व्हेन इट इज मोर देन दैट वोल्ट हमने प्रोग्राम में लिखा है कि
व्हेन आई एम नॉट वरीड अबाउट दोस वैल्यूज 11.5 एंड 10.5 द वोल्टेज मे बी ग्रेटर देन द 10.5 11.5 आई एम वरीड अबाउट दिस मैक्सिमम लिमिट व्हेन द मैक्सिमम लिमिट इटसेल्फ इज 12 वोल्ट हाउ कैन इट गो टू 12.7 वोल्ट्स दैट इज व्हाट माय वरी इज Okay, please look into this before projecting it into market. Fine?
But it will not affect our program because it
Program, why program will get affected? Because the programs we are written for values lesser than that, na? 10.5 and 11.5. How will it affect? It won't affect.
It won't affect.
My worry is how can you read the value greater than 12 volts when the battery maximum limit is 12 volts? That is what my worry is. Fine?
Okay. So if it is also 12 volt or not 12 volt, so the voltage sensor will measure up to 25 volt.
Voltage sensor will measure up to 25 volts.
Uh-huh.
And from where these values we have noted 12.7, 12.5 of what? Of the battery, na?
Of battery.
And battery is rated as 12 volt, na?
Haan, 12 volt.
सेंसर का बात मत कर सेंसर इज डिफरेंट इशू सेंसर में रीड इवन 100 वोल्ट आर यू गेटिंग मी माय पॉइंट इज अबाउट द बैटरी इन द मैक्सिमम रेटिंग इज दिस व्हाई द मैक्सिमम रेटिंग्स आर गिवन सो इफ यू से -5% आई कैन अंडरस्टैंड इफ इट इज रियली मेंशन ऑन दैट लेट इट बी चलो लास्ट क्वेश्चन व्हाई यू डिड नॉट अपीयर फॉर रेगुलर एग्जाम this is regular exam, na? You are doing it single or this was a group project?
No, sir, he is single one.
Achha, matlab ye matlab ye regular student hai, na?
Yes, sir, regular student.
हाँ, तो अकेले ने किया इसने बंदे ने?
Yes, sir.
Good. चलो अभिषेक, all the best.
हाँ, पर actually sir मैंने वो जब भी battery को charge करना होता है ना तो ज़्यादा volt देना पड़ता है मैंने सुना था मतलब
देखना. ठीक है. Let it. Okay, but please take care of that particular sentence. Excessive voltage. Whether it is allowable or not allowable.
Okay. Thank you.
All the way. Priya madam.
Yes, sir.
We can take another group.
Okay, sir. Sudeep Sahu, where are you? Sudeep? Yes, unmute yourself and start your presentation. Sir, he is also a single one. So I'm taking the single first. Abhishek Kaswankar, mute yourself.
Mute and
mute.
Yes. Mute and switch off your camera also, okay? Yes. Yes, Sudeep, you start. Sir, his second one. Sudeep Sahu,
no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes, Sudeep, you may start.
Sudeep. Yes, sir.
Sudeep, you have not prepared a slide for it?
Sir, the slide is being prepared. Sir, actually, I am presenting it from my mobile only.
No, that's okay, but from mobile we can present slides also, no?
Yes, sir.
But I think this is your report.
No, sir, it's not report, it's PPT.
These are PPTs?
Yes, sir.
So you have copy-pasted the material from report directly?
No, sir, like I have written it, I have typed it.
No, that's okay, you might have written it in your report, na?
Yes, sir. Report is also been written.
So, what you can do, na? Instead of talking about your theory material, you can talk in terms of these pictures. Because these थ्योरी मटेरियल्स आर नॉट रीडेबल ना.
एक्सप्लेन फर्स्ट योर ब्लॉक डायग्राम सर्किट डायग्राम देन कंपोनेंट्स.
करेक्ट करेक्ट.
Yes, yes, sir. So, like, so my project name is robotic arm. Okay, sir. So, yes, in this, it contains like the power.
One second. Sudip, Sudip, enlarge karo thoda usko.
नहीं मैडम वो नहीं कर सकते हैं. वो पूरा फिगर बाहर
जाएगा. नहीं तो
होता है वो. मैम इतना काफी है मैम. Like actually ये.
Horizontal क्या? Horizontal screen rotate rotation में.
Yeah, one second, sir.
वो कैमरा हॉरिजॉन्टल का
रीडोंडी के नीचे प्रेजेंटेशन का
है. हाँ नहीं उसमें भी नहीं आ रहा है वो. हाँ अभी बार आ रहा है. अभी परफेक्ट है. ठीक है. गुड गुड गुड.
यस सर.
नाउ शो मी योर फर्स्ट स्लाइड. प्रोजेक्ट का टाइटल.
सर माय प्रोजेक्ट नेम इज रोबोटिक आर्म प्रोजेक्ट सर.
फाइन गुड.
ओके सर. देन लाइक माय प्रोजेक्ट इज फॉर robotic arm. That is like in this you have to use because like in larger industrial thing like some works can't be done by the human beings. Okay sir. So in this we can use this. And in my project there are like power supply, Bluetooth module, microcontroller and motor drive in which there are four motors and it contains a battery also sir. So from this the power supply is been given to this circuit from which the power supply is given to Bluetooth module, microcontroller, the motors and the motor drivers. Okay sir.
You carry on, don't wait.
Okay sir. So like in this the motor like it gets power. It goes up, down, left, right, front and back. Okay sir. And it carries object from one particular space to another particular space. And its rotation is 0 to 180 degree. The Bluetooth mode, the Bluetooth in this gives command to the robot. Okay sir. And there are stepper motors also used. And the stepper motor works with the help of PWM, so pulse width modulation. Okay, sir. And the program used in this is the C programming, sir. Yes, sir.
Sudip, continue.
In this the PWM is used because like PWM consumes less power. Okay, like while switching the device and the PWM it uses neither AC nor DC. Okay, but it is closer to the DC side. So so it is the advantage of using PWM in this project. And stepper motor is used because it takes small discrete steps and it's high in potential. That's why like stepper motor is used in this. And there are four stepper motors.
Okay,
Sudip,
continue. What about your programs and all?
So like program is this. So this is my program, sir. So are you able to see, sir?
Yes,
sir. So like the program has been programmed as such, like it rotates the servo motor from like 90 degree, like depending on what angle we want to move the robotic arm. Okay, sir. And like here and this, like there's a void loop in which the void loop contains like one, like there are four stepper motor, like so. Okay. So one stepper motor, it goes from 0 to 180 degree so that it can turn from like full, it can take full turn. Okay, sir. And one more is like it goes up and down. Okay, sir. So yeah, so that also takes from like 0 to 180 degree, means like from ground to the top. And like one servo motor is just for holding the stuffs, like the material. And one servo meter is like is taken so that it can go back and front.
So how are you adjusting the gripping action?
Sir, like this is the, actually it is a Bluetooth module based, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so Bluetooth module, in this Bluetooth module, you get the command.
Hmm. What
so
command?
Like there are four switches which goes like front. If you want to do front, so you have to press the front button.
Hmm.
Yeah, so like if you want to go back, you can use the back button. If you want to pick up the object, you can press the pick up button.
Can you explain me this with respect to this code? Where
yes,
is that? Where is that gripping action? Where is that moving further, moving backward action?
So yeah, like that you can see this part over here, like this part.
You can bring your mouse over there. You are on mobile, okay, let it be.
Yes, sir. So like the end part that you can see over here, like the lower part.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that part is used in this programming, okay, sir?
Can you explain me one of the part of that code?
Yes, sir. So, like, for example, the first part is like, you can see if in this A, it can go from 1 to 180 degree. Okay, sir. And like, in the second part is like 0 to 180. Means this total, it can go from 0 degree to 180 degree, sir.
Mm.
Okay, sir. And like the second, as you can see, it the same like 0 to 180 degree. Actually, the four servo meters are... It goes from 0 degree to 180 degree up, down, front, back, left and right, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, sir.
So that is okay. What is the gripping action? Where is the line for gripping action?
Okay, sir, this thing is not getting zoomed up. So are you able to see it, sir?
Read it and explain it.
Yes, sir. So like this also, the gripper, that the thing is like the gripper, it catches the thing which is like almost the 0 degree, and when it opens up, that is 180 degrees. So like in this gripper also, 0 to 180 degrees the system is used, sir. Coding is used.
Gripper 0 to 180 degree
means sir, if you are able to see me, like this is the gripper, okay, sir. So like this is 0 degree, and when you like open it, it's 180 degree, right?
So manually you will be controlling that particular task?
Yes, sir.
So when you press that gripping button, then only it will grip.
Yes, sir.
Likewise, forward, backward, left, right, and so on.
Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm. So everywhere the action is same. Same code is getting run. But four different motors.
Yes,
sir. Four different motors. Four. Why do you need four different motors?
Sir, because like one motor is used for going up, down, one motor is used for going left, right, and one motor is used for going back and forward, sir.
Okay. Up, down, left, right, back and forth. And one is for gripping.
Holding, yes.
Holding,
sir.
Okay. Do you have any demo for this?
Sir, currently no, sir.
Video bana sakta tha na?
Sorry, sir.
You could have prepared your video, na? Of working model.
Actually, sir, like the lockdown happened, so because of that, the things were not available in the market. So that's
okay. So where can we use it?
Sir, this can be used in bigger industrial things, sir. Industries.
But since it is operating on Bluetooth, how far, what distance it can cover?
So Bluetooth distance is almost like the, if the Bluetooth are powerful Bluetooth.
Uh-huh.
So like it can almost, like the powerful one means if we can use in the industry. So like the distance is almost like 30 feet per distance, 30 to 50 feet per distance.
Hmm. Hmm. So, have you tested this code?
Yes, sir. The code was been tested, but due to this thing, it was not implemented.
I'm not asking about the actual implementation, but how did you test the code?
So, actually, writing this code and executing in the computer, So like while running it, it was like it was not showing any error.
But you could have tested like giving some signals to that pin, na? See, when you connect the left, when you manually control that left button or right button,
yes, sir.
That your microcontroller, whatever processor is there, will be receiving some signal. And when that signal is received, it will rotate, na? Towards left or right, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
So manually, you could have given some trigger input in the code itself for a particular action, and you could have tested the code itself. Why
yes,
to rely sir. On why to rely on actual implementation, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
So have you done that? You could have done that part easily.
Yes, sir, but did not try it because like this thing was, I thought that it's suitable and it's compatible also, sir, and that's why.
What suitable, compatible?
It's easy to use, sir, that's why.
And the point is not that I am asking about the testing of your code. See,
okay, sir,
testing of, when it is not showing any error, that doesn't mean code is working as per our functionality, na?
Okay, sir.
It may not be having any syntax error. That doesn't mean it functions as per our requirement. Just to check whether it functions as per our requirement, you could have given some trigger input in the code itself for a particular pin.
Okay,
and you could have tested whether it is going in that loop or not. For left action, for right action, for movement front, back, and so on. That could have been tested, na?
Yes, sir. But, okay, sir.
आप समझे क्या मेरी बात समझ रहे क्या
जी सर मैं समझ गया
ये नहीं है मैं ये नहीं बोल रहा हूँ कि बाबा कंपोनेंट लाओ और टेस्ट करो द कोड इटसेल्फ कैन बी टेस्टेड बाय गिविंग मैनुअल इंस्ट्रक्शंस
ओके सर
हाँ
यस सर
क्योंकि एरर नहीं आ गया इसका मतलब ये नहीं कि बाबा कोड परफेक्ट रन हो रहा है एरर इज जस्ट बिकॉज इट इम्प्लाइज नो सिंटैक्स एरर
Okay, sir.
But I am interested in the functionality. There are four functionalities, na?
Yes, sir.
Left, right, backward,
up, down, and the whole.
So, ye charo action aap check kar sakte the by giving some manual inputs in the code.
Yes, sir.
Dekh lo, ho sakta hai to.
Ji, sir.
Chal, theek hai.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Sudip, switch off your camera and mute yourself.
Ma'am, camera video dikh raha hai, ma'am?
Yes, switch off it.
Attendance ho gaya tera. Don't worry.
Okay. Sir, ma'am, should I leave?
Don't leave. Just switch off your camera and mute it.
Switch off camera, ma'am. Acha, okay, ma'am. Thik
camera, ma'am. Yes, correct. Next group, Nihal. You, sir, in this group, four members are there.
Okay.
Nihal, Abhishek Vangari, Diksha.
All four are there, no?
Yes,
yes
ma'am.
Sir.
Yes, you all four can
switch on your camera.
Camera, sir.
Yes, Nihal, Diksha.
Second,
And fourth one, where is Abhishek? Shukla? Diksha, background noise kam karo.
What now?
Background noise bahut aa rahi hai tumhari. Dekho fan wagera, cooler wagera on hai kya side mein?
Nihal ka awaaz aa raha hai.
निहाल
मैम
बैकग्राउंड नॉइज कम करो क्या हो रहा है देखो
नहीं मैम मेरा कुछ भी नहीं है एकदम शांत है
ठीक है वो वीडियो चालू करो भाई
वीडियो चालू करो अभिषेक शुक्ला स्विच ऑन योर कैमरा यस दीक्षा
एंड वन ऑफ यू कैन स्टार्ट द प्रेजेंटेशन
हु इज गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट पीपीटी
दीक्षा मैम मैडम
ये दीक्षा अपनी कॉलेज की है ना
हाँ हाँ सर अपने कॉलेज
की लेट देम स्विच ऑफ देयर मोबाइल कैमरास नाउ व्होएवर इज प्रेजेंटिंग दे ही कैन स्टार्ट
ओके बाकी को ऑफ करो क्या
हाँ चलेगा अभी उनका अटेंडेंस हो गया मैडम दिख गया
निहाल इज प्रेजेंट ओके दीक्षा इज प्रेजेंट
मैंने स्क्रीन शेयर किया दिख रहा है क्या
यस 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 स्क्रीन इज विजिबल
परफेक्ट एनियल परफेक्ट हु इज प्रेजेंटिंग
दीक्षा सर
दीक्षा ओके हेलो हां जस्ट होल्ड ऑन मैडम प्रिया मैडम
हां सर हां सर हां सर दीक्षा का अनम्यूट रहने दो बाकी तुम लोग म्यूट करो एंड कैमरा ऑन करो तुम लोगों के दीक्षा
बज रही है शायद तू करके
नहीं मैम मेरे यहाँ पे नहीं हो रहा है ओके ओके लेट मी चेक इसका ऑन है दीक्षा म्यूट करो निहाल म्यूट करो
म्यूट कैसे करते हैं
यहाँ पर देखो ना है दो दो चीजें रहती है एक स्पीकर बना हुआ होगा सी ये जो है लेफ्ट वाला हाँ गुड ओनली दीक्षा का ऑन रहने दो बाकी तुम्हारे कैमरा ऑन रहने दो Wait for 2 minutes, but it's coming. तुम लोगों ने हार्डवेयर कुछ किया है क्या दीक्षा
नो मैम हार्डवेयर एक्चुअली अपना लेआउट वगैरह सब बन गया था जस्ट अपने को माउंटिंग और डिजाइनिंग बाकी था
कंपोनेंट परचेज किया था
कंपोनेंट सब है अपने पास सिर्फ मैम वो डिजाइनिंग नहीं हुआ था सोल्डरिंग नहीं हुआ था प्रिंट आउट मतलब जो इचिंग करते हैं ना मैम वो प्रोसेस नहीं हुआ बाकी सब अपने पास कंप्लीट है
ओके तो यू टेक सम वीडियो या फोटो लिया है उनका सबका
मैम फोटो तो है बट एक्चुअली प्रॉपर फोटो नहीं है ज़िगबी का वर्किंग वगैरह सब कुछ हो रहा था सिर्फ माउंटिंग करना बाकी था मैम और अपने पास यूआई एप्लीकेशन प्रोग्रामिंग सब है मैम
ओके गुड गुड
मैम अगर मुझे जीयूआई का एप्लीकेशन दिखाना रहेगा तो कैसे दिखाऊंगा
ये स्क्रीन शेयर में होता है ना वो
पर मैम मैंने मोबाइल से स्क्रीन शेयर किया है वो तो लैपटॉप में ना
So, I already told you, you can join by the laptop also.
तो मैं दोनों जगह से प्रेजेंट करूँ क्या?
Yes, when you start a presentation over here, तुम्हारा इसमें कितना है? उसमें लैपटॉप में है, phone PPTs are available in laptop.
हाँ, मैम मेरे दोनों कनेक्ट है.
Okay, तो इससे प्रेजेंटेशन स्टार्ट करो, लैपटॉप से.
हाँ क्या?
Stop presentation and then.
Start by your laptop. Sir will join in 2 minutes.
Yeah, use at a time one mobile or laptop. Background noise आ रहा है यार दे रही है शायद.
अरे कुछ नहीं है सब अब विंडो अगर अपन
नहीं तो दो डिवाइसेस साथ में करोगे ना सेम जगह पे तो भी नॉइस होती है. सो म्यूट इन वन डिवाइस एंड स्पीकर भी ऑफ करो उसका.
ओके हाँ मैम एक का स्पीकर बंद कर दिया.
हाँ
मैम इसका लैपटॉप का मेरा स्क्रीन दिख रहा है क्या?
नहीं अभी नहीं दिख रहा है. स्टार्ट प्रेजेंटेशन करो वहां पे देखो बॉटम में होगा प्रेजेंट नाउ.
मैम वो शेयर का जो ऑप्शन आता है ना वो ऐसे ब्लर आ रहा है मतलब क्लिक नहीं कर सकते.
नहीं नहीं जस्ट डाउन प्रेजेंट नाउ एंड देन you will get one window share करना है तो window पे click करो then click on the screen in the center of your window and then share.
ये देखो मैम ये ऐसे आता है ना यहाँ पे क्लिक कैसे करूँ शेयर पे शेयर कुछ हो ही नहीं रहा.
अरे पहले बीच में जाओ सेंटर पे पहले सेंटर में जाओ जहाँ पे विंडो बता रहे
हाँ
प्रेजेंट यस गो टू दैट
हाँ and now, your entire screen
yes
hum wo option hi available nahi aa
raha. Are usko click karo jo blue color ka dikh raha hai na screen jo windows dikh raha hai na usko click karo.
Acha okay
ha now share
okay
yes abhi ho raha hai. Open your PPT. सर ज्वाइन कर रहे हैं सर का म्यूट आ रहा है अभी ये ट्रेन किसके पास से गई?
मेरे पास से.
म्यूट करो.
यार विंडोज बंद कर दे और जरा डोर
यस अभी म्यूट करो सब लोग सर आ रहे हैं तब तक म्यूट कर लो. वेरी गुड.
हाँ प्रीति मैम, प्रिया मैडम, नियल,
हेलो,
हाँ सर,
हाँ सर, वी कैन स्टार्ट, वी कैन स्टार्ट, हाँ यू कैन स्टार्ट,
ओके ओके सर, दीक्षा,
हेलो,
हाँ स्टार्ट स्टार्ट, दीक्षा यू कैन स्टार्ट,
यस सर, गुड इवनिंग एवरी, गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन,
गुड आफ्टरनून.
Our project name is Animal Tracking System. Hello.
Diksha, don't wait. You continue. As and when there is a problem, we will interrupt you.
Okay, sir. Can I share?
Yes, yes.
Nihal, just share the PPT.
Diksha, continue. Your PPTs are there.
Nihal,
here.
हाँ मैम.
Properly coordinate करो. ऐसे तुमने एक ने उसको देना था ना ये PPTs, so she can share.
हाँ, मैं तो properly share.
Together.
मैं बंद करूँ क्या?
No no.
हाँ Diksha, वो Nihal, you close it.
Okay.
You stop sharing and Diksha will share. प्रेजेंट नाउ में जा दीक्षा, प्रेजेंट नाउ नीचे देख और विंडो शेयर कर, स्क्रीन मत शेयर कर.
ओके
और फाइल ब्राउज कर.
निहाल एंड अभिषेक,
इट इज पॉसिबल,
फाइल शेयर करना. हाँ आया आया दीक्षा आया. अभी F5 कर. हाँ गुड स्टार्ट.
वी आर सो बेसिकली आवर प्रोजेक्ट इज वी आर ट्रैकिंग द एनिमल. अर्लियर व्हाट हैपेंड इन अ फार्म, देयर इज अ देयर आर लॉट्स ऑफ एनिमल, मोर नंबर ऑफ एनिमल आर प्रेजेंट इन सिंगल फार्म, सो इट इज अ वेरी हेक्टिक जॉब टू काउंट देम और मैन्युअली सर्चिंग देम if one person can do this. So for that we make it automatically by using some devices. Hello,
continue Diksha, don't stop.
Okay sir, so we count them by using automatic devices. So in that in this project we use Zigbee for tracking the animals. Earlier this project is done by using RFID device, so the cost of that project is too large, so we are using in this project Zigbee devices. Also we use a 4 PIR sensor. So PIR sensor are basically used to it detect motion and give the output according to it. So that output is displayed on LCD. And also for graphical representation we use GUI application. This is the circuit diagram of our project. Here the Arduino is connected. Here the PIR sensor is connected to the Arduino, and here it is Zigbee. So that if the PIR sensor detects the motion and gives output to the Arduino, and output is give some data to Zigbee, and Zigbee send the data to the receiver side. The components are we use Arduino Zigbee connector, LCD and PIR sensor. Further, Nihal will share. Hello.
गुड आफ्टरनून सर, माई सेल्फ अभिषेक वंगारी सर. We are using the PIR sensor and ZigBee and Arduino sir for animal tracking system. PIRs are used for motion detection so that we can detect animals using PIRs, and Arduino is used to transfer the analog to digital signals, and ZigBee is used to transmit and send the data from one ZigBee to the another ZigBee. We are using two ZigBees. One is the slave and one is the master. When the master will be at the farmer's house, and the rest of the ZigBee will be in the cattle. So Arduino will collect the motion of animals and count the animals using PIR by motion. And it will send the data to the through Arduino to ZigBee, and ZigBee will send the data to another ZigBee, which is master, which will be at farmer's house. So this is the scenario of our project. And further, Nihal will explain it.
So there's two end of this project. The first one is transmitter and other one is receiver. In transmitter we are using four PIR sensors and one ZigBee transmitter as of master, and at the other end there will be other ZigBee as of slave, which we are using a ZigBee connector to connect it to with a display. When a PIR sensor collects a data, then the ZigBee will transmit that digital data to a ZigBee receiver, and the ZigBee receiver will collect it and give it to a display. For that we are using a GUI application. In GUI application there are two modes, like scattered output and directional output. In scattered output, we are using the particular locations of that particular cattle or sheep. In directional output, we can detect the direction in which the cattle or a sheep which is moving. This is the PCB schematic we have used. In this PCB, we normally design a PCB in a simple manner, but this PCB we have designed in an industrial manner, so it will be efficient and it will give less noise. After that, sir, our work till date we have done GUI application and Arduino programming has been done, but manually hardware assembly is remaining because of this lockdown situation. That's it, sir. Hello.
No testing is done.
No, sir. Actually, we have tested it on a simulator. But actually, there's no Arduino with me right now, so I can't show you that testing, manual testing.
Can you show the coding part?
What, sir?
Can you show me the coding part?
Yes, sir. Just a second. So this is using Microsoft Visual Studios. This is our program. In which we are using now. The program is it is programmed to show a scattered data. So now I'll run this program. So this is an example just to show how the scattered data will look. We can program it to show a direction also, but actually for right now I didn't program it that way.
and just a scattered proof, scattered locations.
Scattered data corresponds to the presence of animal.
Yes, a presence of animal. Actually, we are, with the help of PIR sensors, we are using the we are using a GUI application to run that. Okay, sir. Hello. Hello.
Tell me now.
Yes, yes. Continue. Hello.
Nihal.
Hello.
What is it?
Hello. Sir, there's an Arduino program also. I can show it to you now.
How do you interface this? This was Python program, no?
Yes, sir. Python program. We are using Zigbee connectors. So we are using XCTU software for connecting Zigbee. In which we are using Zigbee connectors for that. We can't connect Zigbee directly to our computer, so we are using Zigbee connector. I don't have hardware right now, so I don't have actual pictures of that.
So you mean to say data from PIR sensors will come to, it will get sensed by Python code?
Yes, sir. It will save a TXT file in a computer. That okay. Program will detect that TXT file, and okay. It will example file I have shown you, na sir, that resembles.
Just for transferring a data to master, you have used Zigbee connected to Arduino.
Yes, sir.
Okay. How this data is getting connected to Arduino?
PIR sensors. We are using PIR sensors for that. PIR sensor. We have programmed in such a manner that Arduino will give. PIR sensor will give a program. Will give a TXT file in such a manner that it will look like this. Like this. So. Python program will just rectify this TXT file and will just show a live plot.
Okay, lekin ye abhi data, how will you import it in Arduino?
I can't get it.
Arey baba, tera PIR sensor se data kidhar ja raha hai? TXT file mein ja raha hai.
PIR sensor से सर PIR sensor से Arduino में जा रहा है सर
Arduino में जा रहा है
हाँ Arduino में जा रहा है Arduino
detect TXT file you are preparing
सर Arduino detect करेगा उसका सर वो जो particular area रहेगा उसके चार corners में PIR sensors रहेंगे
पर ठीक है ना ठीक है
हाँ सर
why do you need to create this TXT file
सर to with जब ये डिटेक्ट करेंगे पाइथन प्रोग्राम जब डिटेक्ट करेगा ना तो वो ऐसे प्रोग्राम किया गया सर कि वो सिर्फ TXT फाइल जो ये ऐसे वैल्यूज रहेंगे ना उसको ही डिटेक्ट करेगा
आर यू इंपोर्टिंग दिस वैल्यूज इन Arduino
यस सर And yes, sir. I am importing these values in Arduino and transferring it from Zigbee to a receiver.
That is okay. But now my question is, how are you importing these values in Arduino? That is what my question is.
Sir, we have used this program.
Tell me here. Can you show me that line where you are importing this data from TXT file? What is the file name TXT?
I haven't saved the TXT file yet.
Abhishek, Nihal, you just said that this TXT file data will be read by Arduino.
Yes, sir.
I want to understand how it is reading that particular data.
Sir, this is our program for Arduino, in which defined our ports. First, we have defined our ports.
To this port now, what is coming? A direct signal from PIR, na?
Yes, sir. Direct signal from PIR, and it is
then my next question is, why do you need to create that txt file?
So that we can use it for our GUI application.
Achha, you can use it for GUI application. So have you done that?
Yes sir, but actually it is for just an example. I have saved that example file to show you. We didn't assemble our hardware yet.
हार्डवेयर का रिक्वायरमेंट नहीं है मुझे अभी. ये TXT फाइल जो जनरेट किया है वो जीयो में दिख रहा है क्या आपको? ऐसा कुछ किया है क्या
एप्लीकेशन? हां सर, ये जो TXT फाइल मैंने एग्जांपल सेव किया है, ऐसे ही फाइल जब PIR सेंसर डिटेक्ट करेगा ना, तो उसका जो Arduino से ZigBee में जो ट्रांसफर होगा डेटा, वो डेटा ऐसे दिखेगा सर.
अच्छा,
सेम एग्जैक्ट डेटा मैंने ऐसे एग्जांपल के लिए ऐसे सेव किया और उसको यूज किया मैंने अपने प्रोग्राम में. और उसको यूज करके जो एग्जाम जो बाद में जब रन होगा एक्चुअली प्रोग्राम, तभी वो सर ऐसे ऐसे दिखेगा.
स्कैटरिंग दिखेंगे सर.
तो फार्मर का डेटा ऐसा दिखेगा.
हाँ सर, फाइनल आउटपुट ऐसे रहेगा
फार्मर के एट फार्मर साइड.
यस सर.
Yes, sir. GUI application or display. Uh-huh. Sir, master jo ZigBee, that will be present at the farmer's house, so that he can view and see the see and catch the animals that are roaming in the cattle where they are. And in GUI application, it will show the scattering and the movement of the animals. Sir.
Correct. Who was the fourth person in your group?
No, sir. I was the second one, sir.
Pardon? Diksha is there, Mian is there, Abhishek is there.
Abhishek Shukla.
And Vangarik, yeah?
Yes, sir.
Go Abhishek. It's okay. Madam. Yeah, madam.
Yes, sir.
हाँ ठीक है, ये ग्रुप ठीक है, नेक्स्ट ग्रुप ले लेते.
ओके, यस एवरीवन, टर्न ऑफ योर वीडियोस एंड आई एम म्यूट योरसेल्फ. नेक्स्ट ग्रुप इज तेजल, शुभम, इनाम, मुदस्सिर एंड दीपिका. यस, स्विच ऑन योर कैमरास. Yes, sir. This four is the next group.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Wait. Sir is coming.
Who is presenting? Shubham or
Shubham? Yes, sir.
Okay. You can start, Shubham. The rest people can switch off their cameras.
Yes, sir. Sir, is PPT watchable, sir?
Yes, it is visible.
Yes, sir. First of all, good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
Our project is agriculture robot. It is used for seed sowing. So we are selected this project because India is the
agriculture based country.
India is an agriculture based country, and there are 14% GDP of India came from agriculture. So we are selected this project. Actually, sir. Why we selected to automate the farming industry? So actually now we are using enough man-made power for farming. So if you use this robot, this will reduce the manpower also, and the speed it will increase the speed of efficiency, and it will be
labor work.
Yes, sir. Actually, this is a block diagram. This is a block diagram of our project, which will be minimized in a form.
So the Arduino working. So Arduino Uno is the CPU of our project, and this is controlled by the Bluetooth module. And this Arduino gives the output to the motor driver. There are two motor drivers, which is for left side and right side. Because why we use the two motor driver? Because we want to rotate it left and right in manner. That's why we are using two motor driver. So if any case the motor driver will fail, so we have to check the what the problem is that. So we are added the LCD. If the user gives the output, user gives the any input, the output will be displayed on that display here. And if there is a fault in motor driver, it will be displayed, the motor is running, then we can understand what's the problem in that whole system. And the second part, Arduino Uno has the, we have also added the seat distribution motor to the Arduino, so it can be used for speed pulling.
Shubham, screen not visible.
What, ma'am?
PPT नहीं दिख रहा सर,
मैम दिख रहा है मुझे.
I think Ruptuja has taken over, that's why screen is not visible.
Yes.
Who is sharing the screen?
Oh my.
Shubham. Then Rutuja and Deepika, Inanda, that all people should switch off their cameras and mics. See, only one person should switch on their camera and mic.
Sir, camera is
off. Inamdar, who is this? Mudas, Inamdar?
Yes, sir.
Kindly switch off your camera, mic.
Okay.
Okay.
Is it visible, sir?
I'll make it F5.
Okay.
Yes, now it's proper.
Now go to your slide, block diagram.
Yes, sir. Sir, shall I explain from beginning?
No.
Okay. Sir, speed distributor motor is also attached with the Arduino Uno. When the system will be stopped, the speed distribution motor will be worked, which will deapply the speed on the ground, which is controlled by totally the Bluetooth module. Because Bluetooth module is controlled by the user have all the access to the work to the system, which can be operate, go forward, go backward, take left, take right. For taking left, we are using motor number 1 and 3rd. First, left side, forward left and backward right. So it will be turned on a left, right. And for left, we are using forward right and backward left to turn the right. In this way, we are design our system.
Shubham?
Yes, sir.
Are you programming the Arduino in the beginning, or are you giving a layout of the farm in the beginning? Where to have that feeding and all?
But what, sir? I didn't get you, sir.
Are you, what for your project is to sow the seed, na? So you should give some plan of your floor planning, na? Where to seed? At what distance, 1 meter or one feet apart?
Sir, 10 centimeter distance.
Have you programmed that?
Yes, sir.
So,
yes, sir.
Where is that in your discussion?
Wait, sir.
Sir, this is schematic diagram.
Ah.
Sir, this is component. Next.
Shubham, you switch off your camera and mic.
Okay, sir, please. I don't have PPT.
Let the PPT be there, Shubham.
Okay.
Deepika will continue. Rutuja will continue.
Sir, this is our source code. So, all this program, motor left-right program
एक मिनट इंक्लूड अ लिक्विड क्रिस्टल डिस्प्ले दैट इज गिवन RS5 एनेबल लिक्विड क्रिस्टल डिस्प्ले का प्रोग्राम है और हेलो
कंटिन्यू
You continue whenever we have some you can ask.
Should I continue, sir? Ma'am, I can't hear. Hello?
Rutuja, you can continue. We can hear you.
Okay. So, serial dot begin 9600 means 9600 bit per second. This is for Bluetooth module. So pin number A1 output hai. Pin number pin mode A0 output. Pin mode 4 is also output. So digital write a digital pin A1, A0, and A4. And this is the void loop.
अरे बट माइक कैन बी म्यूट ना माइक कैन बी म्यूटेड म्यूट योर सिंपली म्यूट योर माइक
हेलो
Now continue, Rutuja.
Sir, this is a void loop to check the whether LCD is going to on or off. So we can use the forward information on our mobile type forward. So it will be robot will move forward or backward. So it will be just check it in void loop. So void serial event that is for only HC05 Bluetooth module. Next.
Can you explain me where is the floor plan given?
Floor plan.
उसका प्लानिंग दिया होगा ना एक एक मीटर पे डिस्टेंस पे स्टोर करना है
सर फॉर प्लानिंग हम लोग ने उसको मोटर लगा के रखा है तो फिर 10 सेंटीमीटर जब जाएगा तो हम लोग मोटर को ऑफ करेंगे जो दो मोटर ड्राइवर है उनको ऑफ करेंगे
वो ऑटोमेटिक होएगा ना वो ऑटोमेटिक होएगा ना
हाँ तो इधर स्ट्रिंग डाल के रखा है R++ इन कैरेक्टर डिले 10
ओके हाँ
डिले 10 फॉर P is equal to I+1 सो P is less than 34 सो ये हम लोग ने वो लूप डाल के रखा है 10 सेंटीमीटर के लिए
सो दैट विल बी फॉर 10 सेंटीमीटर
हाँ 10 सेंटीमीटर
एंड देन वंस वन रो इज कंप्लीटेड इट शुड गो इन सेकंड रो
देन ऑल मोटर शुड बी ऑफ एंड देन ओनली टर्निंग लेफ्ट टर्न और राइट टर्न टर्निंग मोटर विल बी ऑन
सो हाउ दैट माइक्रो कंट्रोलर विल कम टू नो दैट नाउ आई हैव टू रोटेट लेफ्ट और राइट
वी कैन टाइप द मोबाइल टाइप ऑन मोबाइल की वेयर वी गो
अच्छा मैन्युअली वी हैव टू डू इट
हाँ सर
सी यू कुड हैव गिवन द फोर फ्लोर प्लान ना सी 10 सेंटीमीटर आफ्टर 10 सेंटीमीटर यू गो फॉर 10 स्टेप्स देन टेक राइट अगेन कम फॉर 10 सेंटीमीटर देन अगेन टेक राइट तो ऐसा कुछ फ्लोर प्लान करते थे तो एक बार चालू कर दिया तो पूरा काम होने के बाद ही वो बंद हो जाएगा
ओके सर
आर यू गेटिंग मी
ओके
व्हाई आर यू डूइंग इट मैन्युअली That is what I am asking about floor planning.
Okay.
That you are not done. You are done only for one particular row. Isn't it?
But initially merchant.
ठीक है. So to what extent the project is working?
Sir, hardware project is done. Hardware assembling. पुढे कर ना पोटे लाइट हाँ दिस इज हार्डवेयर इम्प्लीमेंटेशन बट आई डोंट हैव द प्रॉपर कोड कोड आहे माझ्याकडे कोड है बट आर्डिनो का सॉफ्टवेअर नाही है सो आई कैन नॉट रन इट हेलो
Yes, you are audible. Wait. होटल मिटा के
सो दिस इज आवर फाइनल प्रोजेक्ट सर.
हां What for the display is LCD?
Display forward, backward. CD is
just, to show that instruction.
हाँ instruction this CD is.
But as per my feeling na, it could have been a better project provided you give the floor planning, complete floor planning.
Okay.
So that once your robot is imported in the farm. It will do a complete task in that farm and then it will stop.
Okay.
आप समझे ना?
हाँ okay sir समझा.
ऐसा planning होना चाहिए था इसका. ठीक है. इसका कुछ video बनाया है क्या?
Sir photo है video नहीं है.
अच्छा.
Photo ये black book में upload करने का था तो photo बनाया था.
Code, how did you tested your code?
Arduino.
Code test kaisa kiya aapne?
Sir, Arduino ka software jab mere paas tha na starting mein, tab maine ye upload kiya tha aur Arduino pe bhi upload kiya tha, tab ye work hua tha. But abhi recently Arduino ka library डिलीट हो गया है, मतलब पूरा कंप्यूटर ही मैंने रिस्टार्ट करके फिर से किया है, खराब हो गया था तो पूरा.
नहीं ऋतुजा लिसन टू माय क्वेश्चन केयरफुली. आई एम नॉट आस्किंग अबाउट वेदर इट इज रनिंग और नॉट. माय क्वेश्चन इज हाउ डिड यू टेस्ट द कोड?
प्रोटियस सॉफ्टवेयर.
अच्छा प्रोटियस पे चेक किया?
प्रोटियस का स्कीमेटिक लाइक
तो प्रोटियस तो रहेगा ना आपके पास?
ऊपर है. ऊपर किधर गया? वर्ती गए.
नहीं प्रोटियस सॉफ्टवेयर आपके इसमें रहेगा ना लैपटॉप में?
लैपटॉप में मेरे लैपटॉप में नहीं है सर.
किसके पास है
वो? कंबाइन लैपटॉप किया था ना वो पोटे के लैपटॉप में, वो जो शुभम है ना, शुभम के लैपटॉप में किया था.
तो शुभम कैन यू कंटिन्यू डिस्प्ले योर द प्रोटियस सॉफ्टवेयर, द वर्किंग ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर प्रोजेक्ट इन प्रोटियस?
शुभम हेलो
शुभम शुभम कुठे गेला?
हॅलो.
हा शुभम.
हा यस सर.
कॅन यू शो द वर्किंग ऑफ दिस प्रोजेक्ट इन प्रोटियस?
सर ऍक्च्युअली ना बिफोर द सेम वी आर जस्ट टेस्टेड द डायरेक्शन ऑफ दॅट रोबोट.
अरे सॉफ्टवेयर का लॉकडाउन से क्या मतलब है? सॉफ्टवेयर तो आपके लैपटॉप में रहेगा ना, कि वो भी लाने गया था बाहर किधर?
यू हैव प्रोटियस सॉफ्टवेयर इन योर लैपटॉप सो जस्ट रन इट द प्रोग्राम.
एक्चुअली सो वी डोंट डू इट ऑन प्रोटियस, वी डू इट ऑन आर्डिनो.
ऋतुजा क्या बोल रही थी अभी, प्रोटियस में क्या किया आपने?
सर दोनों जगह पे टेस्ट करके देखा था.
हाँ तो फिर मुझे एक जगह कम से कम एक जगह पे तो दिखाओ, कहीं पे तो टेस्टिंग किया था करके, बिकॉज द सॉफ्टवेयर इज विद यू ना.
एक्चुअली सर सॉफ्टवेयर विद मी बट हार्डवेयर इज विद
अरे हार्डवेयर क्या करने का, मुझे हार्डवेयर नहीं देखने का है, मुझे सिर्फ प्रोटियस का आउटपुट देखने का है. प्रोटियस का आउटपुट यू कुड हैव शोन ना सॉफ्टवेयर में ही रन करके. इजंट इट
तेजन? शुभम आर यू एबल टू रन?
हेलो
कैन यू रन द प्रोग्राम इन प्रोटियस?
एक्चुअली सर मैंने आर्डिनो पे किया था जो मैं आपको दिखा सकता हूँ.
हाँ तो आर्डिनो पे दिखा, आर्डिनो पे दिखा, आर्डिनो का रन करने का.
हाँ आर्डिनो का रन करने के लिए ना उसको पहले आर्डिनो लगाना पड़ता है, तो उसके लिए वो वर्क नहीं हो रहा है ब्लूटूथ मॉड्यूल.
नहीं हो रहा है वो, ना वर्किंग नहीं है.
और लॉकडाउन से हमने जब भी इस टाइम में किया था प्रीवियस टाइम में, तब भी हमने मोशन किया था खाली फॉरवर्ड बैकवर्ड वाला जो ब्लूटूथ पे कंट्रोल था.
आर्डिनो का कोड है तेरे पास आर्डिनो में?
हाँ ये वाला है सर.
हाँ ये वाला कोड, ये रन, ये कंपाइल करना उसको आर्डिनो में. लेट मी सी ना.
ये कंप्लीट कोड है सर, लेकिन
अरे लेकिन कंपाइल तो हो जाएगा ना भाई, कंपाइल करने के लिए हार्डवेयर का लगता है, कंपाइल करने के बाद इक्वेशन होगा एरर करके, वार्निंग वगैरह देगा नहीं तो देन इट डाउनलोड्स इन द आर्डिनो ना, आई डोंट वांट टू सी दैट डाउनलोडिंग इन आर्डिनो, एट लीस्ट द कंपाइलिंग पार्ट इट कैन शो. शुभम
यस सर, शोइंग सर.
ओके ओके, शेयर योर स्क्रीन विद आर्डिनो.
So already I am sharing the screen.
No, this is your PPT, yaar. This is PPT you are sharing. I want to see your laptop sharing with Arduino software. Ah, now it is correct. Run kar isko, code ko. तो फिर आगे कैसा जाएगा वो? देयर इज द एरर, व्हाट एरर इट इज पुटिंग? आपने क्या प्रॉब्लम मैंने किया है करके? चलो ठीक है. हु इज द फोर्थ पर्सन? ऋतुजा, शुभम.
सर इसका नाम तेजल है.
हेलो तेजल.
ऋतुजा हो गई, शुभम हो गया, और दो जन कौन है?
मुदस्सिर सर.
दीपिका.
मुदस्सिर. और चौथा हु इज द फोर्थ?
दीपिका सर.
इनामदार.
ऋतुजा
सर.
दीपिका
सर.
दीपिका इज देयर. दीपिका आर यू देयर? दीपिका
यस सर आई एम देयर.
व्हाट इज द ड्रॉबैक ऑफ योर सिस्टम?
ड्रॉबैक ऑफ आवर सिस्टम इज वी हैव टू वॉच द सिस्टम एवरी टाइम.
अरे दैट कैन बी रिमूव्ड इफ यू प्लान इट अकॉर्डिंगली ना. फ्लोर प्लानिंग इफ इट इज गिवन ना यू नीड टू वॉच ना.
And sir, our system is working on Bluetooth model, so we the system can be work on only short distance.
Okay, okay, that is the drawback.
Yes, sir.
But that can be modified. That can be modified.
That can be modified and that can be improved, sir.
Yes, yes.
Yes, sir.
Inamdar, what is your contribution in the project?
There are.
अरे बाबा योर कंट्रीब्यूशन, टेल मी योर कंट्रीब्यूशन, आपने क्या किया
सर? अब इंटरफेसिंग में करे थे, मदद करे थे सर, और हार्डवेयर असेंबलिंग और सर इंटरफेसिंग में हार्डवेयर मदद किए थे.
हार्डवेयर लाया तो नहीं ना आपने?
लाया ना सर. सर हम लोग सब लोग साथ में गए थे सर लाने.
तो फिर वो इंटरफेसिंग करके कहाँ पे इंटरफेसिंग, क्या इंटरफेसिंग किया आपने? हाउ डिड यू इंटरफेस दिस हार्डवेयर विद द आर्डिनो?
सर इंटरफेसिंग सब पहले सब हम लोग ने सारे कंपोनेंट्स को अलग अलग पहले इंटरफेसिंग करके चेक करे.
कौन से कंपोनेंट्स लाए आपने बाहर से?
सर आर्डिनो एलसीडी डिस्प्ले और एलसीडी मॉड्यूल और ब्लूटूथ मॉड्यूल है सर. मोटर ड्राइवर, मोटर, फिर उसके सर बॉडी बॉडी के पार्ट्स मोटर और सर वो बैटरी लाया.
तो एलसीडी कौन से पोर्ट पे लगाया आपने?
सीरियल पोर्ट.
सीरियल पोर्ट सर.
नहीं कौन से पिन, व्हिच पिन यू यूज फॉर सीरियल पोर्ट?
अरे
सर RSEN और सर उसका डेटा लाइन 4567.
ओके 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 ठीक है. प्रिया मैडम.
हाँ सर.
सर मेरा नाम तेजल है, उधर ऋतुजा करके आया है, बट मेरा नाम तेजल है.
नहीं हरकत नहीं, प्रॉब्लम है ऋतुजा, डोंट वरी. और तेजल व्हाट इज इट बिकॉज़ लिस्ट में तो आपका तेजल ही रहेगा ना.
हाँ ओके
ओके गुड गुड. चलो ऑल द बेस्ट.
थैंक यू सर.
यस यू ऑल म्यूट योरसेल्फ. यस यू म्यूट योरसेल्फ एंड द लास्ट अनिल.
And they can leave the this they can leave the meeting.
Okay, sir. Anirudh.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, start your presentation. Who is going to present?
I will start, ma'am.
Okay, and the remaining persons, just first you turn on all four members turn on your camera so that I record it. Yes, sure, remaining ma'am. Hassan.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Rushabh. Second Rushabh. Mane. Rushabh. He is there, na?
Yes, all are yes. there, ma'am.
Okay, okay, good. Yes, start your presentation, Anirudh.
Who is the fourth person? Who is the fourth person?
Sir, Rushabh Mane and Rushabh Tude.
So Rushabh Tude nahi aala.
आला आला सर रुचा दिन सर सर
हाँ ठीक पर्सन विल कीप हिज माइक एंड कैमरा ऑन रेस्ट ऑल काइंडली म्यूट
हसन म्यूट योरसेल्फ यस अनिरुद्ध स्टार्ट योर प्रेजेंटेशन
श्योर मैम कैन यू सी द स्क्रीन
Yes, yes, make a FY, FY.
No, sir. Will...
Kindly make FY, full screen. Yes, correct, correct, yeah. correct.
My laptop is different, so FY doesn't work here, sir.
Okay, fine. Okay. But I'm not... Okay, now it is visible.
It's okay. So, good afternoon, everyone. My name is Anirudh Reddy's, and today I am going to present our project. And the topic of our project is design and implementation of firefighting drone. Using the Raspberry Pi 0W. So as you can see, the main aim of our project was to design a compact flying drone, which will assist the fireman in identifying the fire hotspots in the case of fire hazards, and initially try to suppress the fire, if it is possible at its initial stage, and give the visual from the higher level to firefighters so that they can plan to extinguish the fire accordingly. So as we move forward, these are our objectives. So the prime, we are working with the principle using Raspberry Pi 0W, which is very compact first, and so it reduces the weight of the drone, so it can fly more freely. And I use KK215 ECS flight controller. So it supplies the PWM, pulse width module, waves to the rotors, and there is a 12 volt battery which is required to power all this. So I will proceed ahead. So this is our literature review. So it's basically the history, like how first the drones were made, and so with the working, so there are four types of drones available in the market. So multi-rotor drones, fixed-wing drone, single-rotor helicopter, and VTOL, that is vertical takeoff landing. So we are using the first type here, multi-rotor drone, that is quadcopter. As you can see here, these are just an example. Also, we have a hardware I will show you. As you can see, just flipping the camera, please. Okay, can you see the drone, sir? Hello? Hello?
Yes, sir, we can see that.
Yeah, so as you can see, this is the Raspberry Pi, and this is controlled to the ECS. So now I'm powering the ECS. Okay, so as you can see here, now you can see the pitch safe level is off because now it is powered, and the roll angle and the pitch angle are set. So right now I will stop the video. I will go ahead with the PPT.
Anirudh, ye udta hai kya?
नहीं है कारण पहली गोष्ट घरात आणि ह्याचा मी अजून पॉवर कंट्रोल अचीव नाही झाले त्यामुळे खूप चान्सेस आहेत की दॅट विल स्टीअर इट आउट ऑफ कंट्रोल अँड इट विल डॅमेज सो मला मी सध्या आय एम वर्किंग ऑन द पॉवर डिस्ट्रीब्युशन आय हॅव सेट द कोऑर्डिनेट कोड बट द पॉवर डिस्ट्रीब्युशन द PWM पल्सेस दे आर स्टील नॉट वर्किंग करेक्टली सो ऑलरेडी ऍक्सिडेंट होता म्हणजे आमच्या लॅब टेस्टिंग मध्ये या थँक्यू सर Yeah, so as you, I'm now here, okay, so here are the components. So they are distributed in three, I can say, parts. So that is landing gear, control gear, and circuit gear. So the first one, as you can see, is the landing gear. And the second one, as you see, is the circuit. So you can see the Raspberry Pi. And here, instead of RC controller, we are using our mobile as an interface. But the mobile interface program is not complete, so I cannot run the drone using my mobile. Still now, I'm in the process of developing it, but I haven't completed it yet. So these are all the different components used: circular propeller, then brushless DC motors. It is 1000 kilovolt and it gives approximately 5000 RPM. Then this is the landing gear, as I told you. Okay, so now I request my colleague Rushabh Turude to go ahead with the PPT. Thank you.
Good afternoon, sir. I am Rushabh Turude. I will explain about the block diagram. अनिरुद्ध पीपीटी चालू आहे
यस सर
सो देयर इज अ राजबेरी पाई 0W वी हैव सिलेक्टेड राजबेरी पाई 0 बिकॉज इट इज वेरी कॉम्पैक्ट एंड इट हैज अ इनबिल्ट गायरोस्कोप एक्सेलरोमीटर एंड वाईफाई मॉड्यूल देयर इज एक्सेलरोमीटर एक्सेलरोमीटर विल मेजर द मेजरमेंट ऑफ द फॉरवर्ड एंड फॉरवर्ड बैकवर्ड अप एंड डाउन मूवमेंट्स of the drone and gyroscope is used and gyroscope will measure the movements of the turns and rotations of the drone for example if at the ground the drone for example at the ground there is a drone and the positions are one side is up and the other side is down then accelerometer and gyroscope will check the center of gravity and they will detect the tilt of the drone and it will adjust and they will fly and they will send the signal to the Raspberry Pi and the drone will get starts flying and there is a flight control circuit will control is the brain of the drone it will control how the speed of the rotors will adjusted and there is a wifi module if for remote control it is used for remote control and there is a driver motors are the brushless DC motors 82212 are the brushless DC motors and there is a ECS electronic speed control is used to provide the power required to the rotors it also uses PWM is used to low the power or high the power by switching it on and off एंड फॉरवर्ड करना पीपीटी एंड द नेक्स्ट फ्लाइट इज मास्टर कंट्रोल यूनिट हियर वी हैव फ्लाइट कंट्रोलर एंड वी हैव गिवन द कनेक्शंस वन साइड ऑफ द रोटर्स ड्रोन्स टू डायगनल्स आर एंटी क्लॉकवाइज एंड अदर टू डायगनल मोटर्स आर क्लॉकवाइज to move in the forward direction the backward rotors will have higher speed and the forward rotors will slow down and there will be a thrust. So the drone will be moved forward. To move backward, the motors M1 and M3 will get higher speed and it will move fast, and the backward rotors will have a low speed, so it will rotate less, and so the drone will get backwards. To roll left, the motor 3 and motor 2 will move fast, and motor 1 and motor 4 will move less, so it will move to the left. As well as right, for right, M1, motor 1 and motor 4 will have higher speed, and motor 3 and motor 2 will have lower speed. So it will get to the right. And we have a lithium polymer battery, which will provide the power supply. And there is also a GPS to locate the location of the drone. And the next slide. Here there is a Raspberry Pi. It has a 40 general input I/O pins, GPIO, general purpose input I/O headers. It has an inbuilt micro SD card, Bluetooth.
Rushabh,
yes sir.
Can you explain me how this fire sensor is interfaced with this?
IR sensor.
Fire sensor, na? It's a firefighter,
yes,
na? Gyroscope is for tilting, na?
So there is a camera, sensing camera.
Okay, through image processing you have done it?
Sorry?
Through image processing you have done it?
Yes, through image processing, we will detect the fire through image sensor, and then it will send the signal to the Raspberry Pi.
Okay, continue.
And then the Raspberry Pi will send it to the radio controller, which will control.
Okay. Continue.
And the next slide. Sir, this is the camera that we are using.
Rushabh, can you explain me that interfacing of camera images with the Raspberry Pi? How did you fetch? Can you explain me how, which section of the code is sending that image?
Sir, we have said.
Start from the beginning.
Can I interrupt, sir?
Yes, yes.
So right now the thing is, this is a Linux program, so I cannot run it on the Windows. So actually,
don't run it, but at least explain it.
Yeah. Also, I have removed the camera file because right now due to lockdown, I didn't get the Raspberry Pi camera. It is out of stock. So I removed the code section, but I just have included, there is a CV2 and OpenCV library file, which supports the digital processing for the camera. But I have removed the code and just edited it for the single hovering. So I just right now, if you can see in the code, I have still included this so that actually, just a minute, sorry. Yeah. So
what,
as you can see,
what code is written?
Yes, sir.
What for this code is written here? What are the sections mentioned?
Yeah. So this is for the first, as you can see, the first section is for setting the PWM pulse.
Okay, so next.
Yeah. You can see here, I have set all the values for throttle, lock, then pitch, V off. These are the values, pulse values. So without which the rotors won't get the approximate pulses. So after that, this is the condition where the input, when I will show you on the Raspberry Pi, that when we enter the word, it will ask for command, and when we start with arm, the rotor is turned on. Then I cannot use fly, sir, because I told you that it will spiral out of control, and right now I am it is connected to my laptop. Tablet, it will damage my laptop. So then the next code you can see here, that if we can go either down, we can go left, then we can go right, and we can go up. So all the directional code, this is only for hovering, I repeat. So this will be
manually controlled, or automatically it will get controlled? Left, right?
It will be, right now I just enter certain values. It will just go up for, so I actually cannot measure how much distance it will go up. So that I haven't actually have been flight tested it. So because of the certain surroundings, I am unable to test the flight conditions. This is just approximation, sir, that maybe 10 centimeters or 15 centimeters, but that's why I refrain it from running the code into the ECS, because if it spirals out of control, everything would be in mess, sir. So I tried to control the power. Actually, the main problem I face here is the power distribution, because the pulses are completely dependent on the power. So the battery I had... battery is not available in the market right now, the lithium.
How did you test the code?
Yeah, I have run on that. I will show you now, sir. So this is a code, sir. And in the end, you can see here for the landing part, you will see the Eagle has landed. And yes, then at the time, all the PWM, the pulses will be stopped here.
Fine.
Okay, so now I am now going to show you here. I already have connected. Can you see the Raspberry Pi?
Yes.
Connected. Since this is Pi wireless, so Raspberry Pi can be directly interfaced without connecting any cables. So this is it has an inbuilt Wi-Fi model. So I am using VNC viewer here.
Correct.
So we will. Okay. So I'm going. Okay, so already I have rolled a program. So once I run, it is running here. So, sir, now that is back, because right now I haven't connected the power, so it will show me the traceback, sir. Also, it will show no model because the power is not connected right now. So I'm very sorry that I cannot show right now, because if I connect it, I already have tried once and it literally went out spiraling out of control. So I apologize for that, sir. But is it fine, sir, that I cannot show, because
okay,
I can show.
Okay. You can show me the other models working.
I can show you the ECS, sir. No worries, sir.
Show me that.
So now we are just a minute, sir. See, as here now, once I supply, you can see here the safe mode is on now. Just a minute, sir. Okay. So now this is, you can see the roll angle and the pitch angle is already set, sir. And now, see, it has already, see, you can see it just went, it goes immediately.
I cannot
rotate this right now, because that would be a problem, sir. Because I already tried once, but the thing is, as we can see now, it is asking for input settings, sir. And now it is, you can see the code is running here. But sir, the thing is, I cannot do here, sir, because it will start spinning and already it is connected to my laptop Raspberry Pi, so everything will be messy here, sir. So you can see the code is processing now. Hello? Hello?
Anirudh, the voice is not clear.
Can you hear me now?
Yes, yes, I can hear you. Anirudh, where are the other two people?
They are there, sir.
Who are they?
Haji Hassan and Rishabh Mane.
Rishabh? Rishabh? Rishabh today or Rishabh Mane?
So which Rishabh?
Rishabh Mane. This particular group.
I request Rishabh to explain about the accelerometer. तर ते दोन्ही सेमच काम करतात, ते फक्त ड्रोनला बॅलन्स करायचं. तर गायरोस्कोप सेंटर ऑफ ग्रॅव्हिटी शोधतं आणि ॲक्सेलरोमीटर आपण लिनियर मोशनसाठी यूज केला आहे. गायरोस्कोप रोटेशनल मोशन ड्रोनचे चेक करायसाठी यूज केलं आहे सर. हॅलो हॅलो
हाँ कंटिन्यू कंटिन्यू
हेलो
हाँ ऋषभ कंटिन्यू
हाँ सर ते ॲक्सेलरोमीटर आणि गायरोस्कोप आपण यूज केलाय ते मी सांगितलं सर.
हाँ ठीक आहे. बट हाउ डिड यू इंटरफेस दिस विथ आर्डिनो? व्हाट इज द आउटपुट ऑफ ॲक्सेलरोमीटर ऑन गायरोस्कोप?
सर रास्पबेरी पाय वापरलाय आपण आर्डिनो.
ठीक आहे रास्बेरी पाय ला, बट व्हॉट इज द आउटपुट ऑफ युअर गायरोस्कोप ऑर रास्बेरी ॲक्सेलरोमीटर?
सर ते हे ॲनालॉग आउटपुट असतं.
ती इन व्हॉट रेंज
सर? स्पेसिफिक रे म्हणजे 5 व्होल्ट पर्यंत असतं, 5 व्होल्ट पर्यंत
असणार. म्हणजे यू डोंट नो, यू आर यू हॅव रिटन द कोड ना?
Yes, sir.
Then you don't know about it?
Sir.
To which pins you are connected the output of gyroscope or accelerometer?
Sir, pin number 13, 14, I
think. What is that pin? Your Raspberry Pi is an analog device or digital device?
Sorry, sir.
The Raspberry Pi is an analog or digital device?
The Raspberry Pi is an analog device.
Analog device. So, how it reads the data?
Sorry, sir.
How it reads the data? Internally.
Data is given to this sensor, sir. Digital, analog to digital converter.
Analog to digital converter, great, great. And who is the fourth person?
Yes, sir. Hassan.
Haji.
Yes, sir.
As Anirudh discussed that he is going to take the image of fire.
Yes.
Then how will you distinguish, how will you classify that it is exact fire and not any other factor? Fire looks like red color, na? Orange color? Are you getting me?
Yes, sir.
Are you using any temperature sensor?
Yes, sir. There is a temperature sensor and there is a camera.
Okay, so both things are there.
Yeah, yeah. Drone will fly and it will see.
Okay, so with temperature scanning also you can
thermal scanner.
Okay. So you may have a situation where temperature is not there but the image looks like
फायर सो दैट इज नॉट एग्जैक्ट फायर आर यू गेटिंग मी
यस सर
ठीक है व्हाट इज द ओवरऑल कॉस्ट ऑफ द प्रोजेक्ट
5000
सर हाउ मच
5000
अराउंड 5000 ठीक है प्रिया मैडम
हेलो हाँ सर
हाँ ठीक है प्रोजेक्ट
ठीक है ना सर
हाँ
ठीक है मैम ज्वाइन करने वाली थी
हाँ किया किया मैंने
आया आया मैम
मैंने देखा बच्चे बहुत ही कुछ भी आंसर कर रहे थे
नहीं नहीं लेकिन लेकिन दे आर वर्किंग दे आर वर्किंग
ओके
आंसर मतलब अभी रीजनेबल थोड़ा है रिलेवेंट आंसर किया उन्होंने
ओके
But at this crisis situations, they have done good thing. Okay. Justifiable thing.
Thank you.
Justifiable thing.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.
Students can leave now. All students.
Thank you, ma'am.
Everyone leave.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
All students must leave the meet.
Deepika, please leave the meeting. Vangari, Abhishek.
Yes, sir.
Niyal,
yes, sir.
Leave the meeting. Leave the meeting.
Leave okay, the meeting. Sir, okay, your oral is done.
Okay, ma'am.
Niyal.
Thank you, sir.
Niyal also supposed to leave. There are two Niyals.
Niyal Dolam and Abhishek Kaswankar, leave the meeting.
Abhishek.
Abhishek.